Os torneios de verão não são só futebol, mas também são uma oportunidade de diversão e descontração. O torneio IberCup Estoril procura unir uma semana inteira de competição, mas também férias divertidas e uma oportunidade de conhecer outras culturas. Ray,
yes, Joanna.
Your team is representing Indonesia here at IberCup.
That's right, yeah. We are from Indonesia, coming here from IberCup tournament. Because the IberCup tournament is one of the famous tournaments that we know all over the world. Yeah, that's why one of the reasons we're coming here. Yeah, we just found that this is a very beautiful city, beautiful country, beautiful people. They always give us some hospitality. Yeah, you can see my kids, they are very happy here. Some of them keep telling me until now, they said, sir, I'm still dreaming, they said. Sometimes it makes me cry, you know? Yeah, because I see some happiness from them, not only playing football, but I ask them to, you have to know everybody here. 27 countries coming here, right? So I ask them to know to get communication with all the people here.